When all is said and done, within these words are keys to survival for most. In fact, when we say we see this, we mean this is what is seen at the time. Timelines change, they are mutable, so we say this to you. Instead of being one who considers all aspects of a situation before proceeding, be it known that there are forces that are operational within the being that consider all avenues of approach when it is necessary to do so. These incur those forces necessary to the well-being of the individual, and to these we say are constructs of mind that have little to do with anything. It is seen here and now, those who will not succumb to the inner being. Instead, they will continue to flounder in the world with one hand above the other, hoping for the best, anticipating the worst. This is not the correct attitude, for within are precepts of time gone awry, without consideration of those who would suppose otherwise. To this end we say it is not about continuing forward in the same manner as has been done for the entire lifetime. It is about new beginnings that have crept up upon you at this time, beginnings in which it is possible to undo that which has been done to a planetary system designed to ensnare and enslave an entire global population beneath its feet. And we say, while this has occurred, in light of all that is seen at this time, events await you for your consideration moving forward, into which lands much upheaval in its wake. These things are known for their adverse effects on humanity, but we say it is none of your concern that these things occur, but it is your concern in how they are responded to. It is here that the rubber meets the road, the choices you make about any particular situation. For in choices made lie the future events that approach you and entangle you in its grip. These are known facts of existence, for if it were not chosen, how else would it manifest? We say this to assure you that in the choices you make lie the keys to the successful life you so desire, but wrong choices enable other scenarios to come forth, and beckon you to heed its nature of how and why it is meeting you here at this time. There are no wrong choices, only those that do not fit the playbill you are holding for yourself and others who play with you. It is up to you to singularly inspect and desiccate those choices you wish to make, to see if they hold any water at all, or if perhaps they were simply remnants of hopes and dreams inserted into a reality where they could not possibly bear any fruit for those involved in those summoning such a course of action for themselves and others. We say to you, it's not about choosing wisely for yourself and others. It's about choosing well with understanding and conviction of what is to come from choices made with the conviction that is known about the outcome of a situation before it actually happens. It is important to know the outcome desired, otherwise choices may take a different approach to fulfilling your life ahead. Know that when choices are made with this accountability, they must return the desired result, for there is no other avenue they can take for themselves and others involved in your venture. Know this also, when choices are made under duress, it behooves no one to accept them, yourself and others, for these choices most certainly tell tales of woe and distress for the owner, who will laugh at himself for having made such a blunder. It is here that choices will make or break a life thought out well in advance, for those things which impact it most are those given no real thought to the consequences they will come to bear when the timing is right for them to make their appearance to you. It is especially important in these times that clarity reigns supreme for the individual, for in this structure known as the powers that be, we see all occurring to upset the cart, so to speak. And clarity can be a meaningful way to escape what has been thrown in front of you. But this only works when you are upfront and honest with yourself about all that needs tending to at this time. Inasmuch as we would like to say all is well for those who endeavor this avenue of approach, We see many who will miss the mark, for they will betray themselves. For want of a better way to say it, in light of choices not well thought through, until they make the corresponding decision to venture forth into uncharted territories with little left in ammunition to see their cause through. It is to this we say unequivocally, that what you do must be thought through thoroughly, otherwise you leave room for chance occurrences to creep into your awareness and betray you when the going gets tough.